Again, hit immediately by DJ Holt, and the Bears take over.